I didn't ask you to bring me back into this world.
Altered Carbon is a sci-fi story about a kind of technology that allows you to extend life indefinitely.
This is a cortical stack.
The stack is a chip that is you. It has your memories, your personality, everything.
Your consciousness can be downloaded into any stack in any sleeve.
There is an inside to us that we can then take out like a memory stick and plug into another body.
What's interesting to me in the show is that sometimes we're carrying one of these stacks and you're carrying a person right there with all of her memories and consciousness and everything.
Altered Carbon is the story of Takeshi Kovacs, an envoy soldier.
The envoys and the uprising is more of this group that basically wants to end immortality. I am the original embodiment of Takeshi Kovacs, known as Birth Kovacs.
At a certain point, protectorate forces take over and they win this war. And Kovacs gets put on ice.
250 years later, one of the world's most powerful men
brings Kovacs' stack back into a new body. He has just experienced an attempted murder on him.
Mr. Kovacs,
tell me right now what this is all about.
All I ask of you is that you solve a murder.
Whose?
Mine.
I'll take the case.